Hello and good day. Welcome to the ASA channel where we review some of the goods for sale from us as well as some other nice goodies. Today we will be having a look at two products which are closely related. They are from the CCTV industry and thus I'm treating them as one item, although it's two different items for sale individually. But because it's a similar product, I am going to bundle them in one video for you to have a look in. Okay, today we have the POW122 CCTV power supply. There are other applications as well, but it is more focused on CCTV applications. And then we will also be having a look at the POW105DB power distributor. It is aimed at the CCTV market, but there are some other applications for this as well. I will be having a look at this first, so let's see what we have here. And this is a nifty little product available where you have one power supply. Oh goodness. It is a very difficult thing to get this out. There you go. This is a nifty little product to be used when you have one power supply but you have multiple outputs. So in other words, what you see here is there is your power in. In other words, you can power multiple devices. In this case, you can power five devices with one power supply and have individual protection for your five devices. So let's say you have five cameras that you are feeding, or four cameras, or three cameras. You have one power supply. You may have one central switched mode power supply. You connect your power supply there and you will be able to individually supply your different cameras from there. So should one short occur on one of the cameras, any one of them, it'll only cut off that specific camera. It's not that your whole system will be affected, thus still allowing output to the other cameras. It is PTC controlled. In other words, it'll only cut off that one, and it is also when it will overcurrently supply that specific one, it'll cut out only that specific one. Okay, our next product that we have to focus on today is the POW122 CCTV power supply. Also comes in a nice gray box, and let's have a look what we have. It has the little booklet. It is a 3 amp power supply, as we can see from the booklet. Comes with a just little information sheet that tells us that this is a 12 volt 3 amp power supply. Not much power in this device, but it is not aimed at high power applications. Okay, what makes this quite unique? It is ideal for the CCTV industry. Maybe you would want to power a mag lock of some sort or some CCTV cameras. You will see immediately that this is a power supply that has a lock on it. It shows you when there's power, that there's 12 volt, and that it is charging a battery. It has three little grommets on the side, and if I look on the back, it has a nice mountable parts that you can mount the power supply against the wall with. Another opening here, I suppose, for some cables coming out, maybe running in a trunk or a hollow wall of some sort. So you don't have to drill additional holes at the back or anything like that. There you go. So if we look at this power supply from the inside, you'll be able to see there's a little 3 amp switch mode power supply on the inside. It comes complete with a little the plug cable, which is in this case not wired in, and with the space to charge a battery, and then of course the keys to lock it in. This is big enough for a power supply to fit in, a 7 ampere hour battery to fit in, and as you can see there's only a 12 volt output, and there's a live and neutral power supply input there. Your outputs obviously will be here, and you will be able to have your 12 volt output on there. I can take this off to just show you what it looks like. It simply clips open, so you can see you've got your AC coming in and you have your output there, as well as an output for the battery. There you go. Thanks for watching my review on POW122. This, as I've mentioned before, is closely related to the POW105DB. The POW105DB gets powered by this power supply, and then this you can distribute to your multiple cameras if you like. If you're simply just supplying a mag lock of some sort, this is sufficient, and this is a neat little device you can mount on the wall to keep your battery safe, it doesn't get stolen, as well as keep your equipment neat and tidy. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe my videos so you can get the updates. Be safe now and have a nice day.